Team Booth?
Nah, man.
No way. Alright.
Hey, girl. Y'all looking good tonight. Is this where all the action is? I can't believe y'all out here all by yourselves.
Hey, nigger. Hey, you. It's my wife you're talking to.
Hey, man, listen, I was just talking to the sisters here.
Right.
Hey, man, it's cool. Listen, I was just talking to the sisters over here.
The hell you were.
Man, what are you doing?
Tell you what I'm doing.
Larry, no!
Hey!
Larry, no! Stop it! Larry, stop! Stop!
You're crazy, man!
He's got a knife! Sit down.
See? One day, I was walking alone in the woods. I was just walking. Just walking nice by myself. And then, he came up to me. You were in a sweet light. Real sweet light. And all of a sudden, you attacked me.
Miss Blanche, I never
done... Hush your mouth. This is my story. You attacked me. You raped me. Now, when Master Hammond comes home, well, I gotta tell him. I gotta tell him what you done. What you think he gonna do? Whoop you? Sell you? Oh no, maid. He's gonna kill you.
He won't believe you, Miss Blanche.
He'll believe me. He won't believe a nigger. I'm gonna tell him everything, just like I said, everything. Mead, ain't you ever craved a white lady before?
Thank you. fret now, Hammond. My wife bring her through safe and sound. She gifted that way.
It
come. It come. Only it ain't white. What are we gonna do?
Well, all we do is we just untie the cord and let it bleed to death. Put it in the crib.
No. No.
It's okay.
Oh, no.
It's okay.
Please. Lucretia. Please say it. I'm black. Please say it. I'm black. Please. Please, Lucretia.
You knowing about this and not telling?
I don't mind and no white folks do it. Now that white lady know what she crave.
Miss Blanche never craved that black Abe.
Then what for she sent for him the second and third time?
Lying, damn it, you lying!
4 times in all while you was away.
Yeah. Gabe. You stay in the house. Keep that jabbering mouth on your own shit.